two decades after we lost her. I was still trying to reconstruct who she was, but no one, not Ba, my siblings, or my mother's sisters, wanted to talk. On the brink of motherhood myself, I felt scared. How could I become a mother if I never knew my own? I still had so many questions. I wanted to know why my self-empowered feminist mother wanted plastic surgery. I wanted to know who she was and how I was like her. And most of all, I wanted to know if I could heal from this trauma when my family could not give me what I need. I was on the hunt for answers, and this was my attempt to resurrect her so I would never forget what my family is capable of and where we come from. Seeking the truth was how I would avenge my mother's death. I am the manicurist's daughter, and this is our story.